Rochester's most legendary suffragist, Susan Brownell Anthony, was a national leader who campaigned tirelessly on behalf of women's rights and other reforms. Driven by the conviction that failure is impossible, she dedicated her life to the cause of woman suffrage, paving the way for the 19th Amendment to the U.S. Constitution, named in her honor, granting all U.S. women the right to vote.